Hi, welcome back to our devotions in the book of Psalms. The purpose of these morning devotionals is to draw you closer to God and to get you in the habit of praying the Psalms. Today, let me start with a question. What was the first passage in the Psalms you memorized? Psalm is the longest book in the Bible, so I'm sure you're able to recite at least a few verses. I believe one of the first passages I memorized as a child was Psalm 119:105. That's the Bible text for today, Psalm 119:105. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. This is one of the most known verses in the Psalms. Do you know why? Because the message it gives is still very much relevant and needed by everyone today. We all want to see exactly where we're going in life, right? From start to finish. But the problem is, we want to see it all at once. I used to be like that. I used to map out my plans for many years down the road. You know, the most striking thing about this verse is that while we are told we will have light for our journey, it will normally only be one step at a time. When you walk along a dense forest path with a small, old-fashioned lamp on a pitch-dark night, you can only see one step ahead. Once you take that step, the lamp moves forward enough to light the next place to put your foot until you reach your destination safely. And because you never walked beyond the light, you were never in dark. You are lighted all the way to where you're going, even though it was only a single step at a time. You know, God's guidance is very much the same. If by the light of God's word, we refuse to worry about tomorrow and trust Him for this day, then we find both the grace and the guidance needed for every circumstance. Just as the lamp illuminates each new step on a dark path, so the lamp of scriptures provides light on our spiritual path. We don't need to see beyond what the Lord reveals. He promises that there will always be enough light for each step on His pathway. Just stay the course and let the Word of God illuminate the path. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we pray this morning that the Word of God will show us the way. Please illuminate the path. Guide us in the decisions that we need to make today. Bless us, for we pray and ask in Jesus' name. Amen.